TRX Split Fly Level 1. Adjust the suspension trainer to mid-length. Stand facing the anchor point, feet in an offset foot position. Start from your end range of one arm up over your head in a wide deltoid fly position, the opposite arm down low. Keep tension on the suspension trainer and body moves as a plank as you lean back, bringing your hands together, then alternating which arm drives up and which arm drives down. Focus on the strength coming from the down arm, creating more mobility from the up arm. Keeping tension on suspension trainer without letting it saw through the equalizer loop. Down arm becomes your strength arm, up arm becomes mobility into that shoulder, all while keeping a strong plank throughout the exercise.